Good afternoon. Congratulations to all of you parents and guardians and music educators. Your student made All-State and they play beautifully. They worked so hard. They treated each other with great care and respect and kindness in these last 3 days. It's been a joy and a pleasure to work with them. I'm sorry I'm out of breath. That piece was so exciting. The first piece, and I think it's important for you to know a little bit about the music we're playing to really enjoy it. I was told that I'm in California and like the Academy Awards, if I speak too long, you're gonna have special music to play me off. So I'm gonna go kind of quickly. The first piece we performed was called Colorado Peaks by Dana Wilson. Mr. Wilson writes, this piece suggests a person's relationship to the Rocky Mountains via rugged and persistent climb. A few more program notes. The next piece we'll perform is Dwayne Millburn's American Hymnsong Suite. It's a four-movement setting of hymns and spirituals that include rich jazz harmonizations and, as he says, the wildest marching band ever heard. We'll then play Jennifer Jolley's Ash. Ms. Jolley grew up in Los Angeles and once thought she was seeing snow for her first time in elementary school. Her teacher told her, though, that it was ash falling from the sky from a nearby wildfire. Ms. Jolley writes, I now have the ominous understanding that something so magical and beautiful comes from something so powerful and destructive. So please enjoy our next two pieces.
Thank you. Thank you.